Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum. In this video, I am going to share with you MCQs of data communication and computer networks. Question 1. Wired media is also called option A, targeted media, option B, directed media, option C, guided media, option D, unguided media. Wired media is also called guided media. Right answer C, guided media. Question 2. Communication system is made up of option A, 3 components, option B, 4 components, option C, 5 components, option D, 6 components. Communication system is made up of 5 components. Right answer C, 5 components. A communication system has following 5 components such as message, sender, receiver, medium and protocol. Components of communication system shows in this diagram that how they work. Sender send the message to receiver through transmission medium by using protocol. Transmission medium may be wired or wireless. Question 4. Both physical and logical addresses are option A, different, option B, unique, option C, permanent, option D, temporary. Both physical and logical addresses are unique. Right answer B. Explanation. A network address is any logical or physical address that uniquely identifies itself from other addresses. Question 4. The topology in which all computers are connected to a center device called hub is option A, bus topology, option B, star topology, option C, ring topology, option D, tree topology. The star topology in which all computers are connected to a central device called hub. Right answer B, star topology. Explanation. In a star topology, all the computers are connected to a central device called hub or switch. This diagram shows that how all the computers are connected to the central device hub. Question 5. Change in the shape of signal between sender and receiver is called option A, attenuation, option B, interruption, option C, noise, option D, distortion. Change in the shape of signal between sender and receiver is called distortion. Right answer D, distortion. If you are an electrical or electronic engineer, you should join IEEE, stand for Institute of Electrical and Electronic Engineering. Option B, IETF, International Engineering Task Force. Option C, ITU, International Telecommunication Union. Option D, ANSI, American National Standard Institute. If you are an electrical or electronic engineer, you should join IEEE, Institute of Electrical and Electronic Engineering. Right answer A, IEEE. Question 7. Router determines data path to transfer data packets, which is the option A, shortest data path, option B, longest data path, option C, cheapest data path, option D, optimal data path. Router determines data path to transfer data packets is the optimal data path. Right answer D, optimal data path. Question 8. Converting digital signal to analog is called option A, modulation, option B, modification, option C, bandwidth, option D, multiplexing. Converting digital signal into analog is called modulation. Right answer A, modulation. Explanation. Modulation is the process of converting digital signal into analog signals. Question 9. The number of bits used in IP version 4 address are option A, 16 bits, option B, 32 bits, option C, 64 bits, option D, 128 bits. The number of bits used in IPv4 address are 32 bits. Right answer B, 32 bits. Question 10. The loss of energy in a transmission signal refers to option A, attenuation, option B, distortion, option C, noise, option D, jitter. The loss of energy in a transmission of signals refers to attenuation. Right answer A, attenuation.